The man suspected of killing 6 people and injuring 2 more in a Saturday evening shooting rampage in Kalamazoo, Michigan, was an Uber driver who may have picked up passengers that same evening, according to the ride-sharing company and police. Jason Brian Dalton had passed a background check and was a driver partner with Uber, said Uber's chief security officer, Joe Sullivan, in a statement. Kalamazoo County Prosecutor Jeff Getting said the first shooting took place around 6 p.m., when a woman was shot 4 times in an apartment complex parking lot. 10 minutes after that, around 6:10, police say Dalton fired on 2 vehicles in the parking lot of a Cracker Barrel restaurant, killing 4 adult women and gravely injuring a 14-year-old girl. After another 2 hours or so, at approximately 12:30 a.m., police took Dalton, 45, into custody, ending a 6-hour nightmare that brought Kalamazoo to its knees.